TOPCON TECHNOHOUSE, a world-class innovator in light measurement, has been delivering leading-edge technology for decades. TOPCON's light measurement solutions are well known across multiple industries and products, including flat panel displays, automotive displays and lighting, medical displays, paint and textiles, and aerospace and defense displays. As an integrated precision equipment company, TOPCON is able to leverage its capabilities in product design and service to continually develop new technology that is at the forefront of light measurement. When it comes to luminance and color measurements, there are two methods: light dispersion for spectral data or light filtering to get tri-stimulus values. The method used depends on the type of instrument. Spectrometers use a diffraction grating, relay optics, and a CCD sensor to measure the sampled light dispersed by wavelength, whereas colorimeters use optical filters to measure CIE, tri-stimulus values X, Y, and Z. TOPCON offers a wide selection of instruments for spot photometry, such as the SR series spectroradiometers and BM series colorimeters, or for 2D area measurements, instruments such as the UA series and now the cutting-edge SR-5000. The SR-5000 is the latest and most advanced instrument in TOPCON's lineup. The SR-5000 is a highly accurate, feature-rich, two-dimensional spectroradiometer that can be used in a wide range of applications. TOPCON's custom-designed linear variable filter, or LVF, provides spectrum data at each CCD pixel. This allows the SR-5000 to measure and record spectral data between 380 to 780 nanometers for each pixel of its CCD sensor. TOPCON's lenses are designed in-house, which allows the SR-5000 to be optimized for a variety of applications. The SR-5000 has four different lens options: standard, wide, telephoto, or macro. With the standard lens, you can measure portables such as tablets and smartphones, or larger displays such as automotive dashboards and desktop monitors. With the wide-angle lens option, you can measure large format displays such as large screen TVs. The telephoto lens is specifically designed for wearables such as VR, AR devices and watches, or for heads-up displays. The SR-5000 can also be configured with a macro lens if you want to measure down to the pixel level of LED or micro LED displays. Not only is the SR-5000 capable of measuring displays and lighting, it can also be used to measure various materials. With the SR-5000, you can analyze the sources of color more by looking at wavelength-dependent characteristics of each RGB component. If you need to analyze subpixel information, the SR-5000 with macro lens can be integrated with a Nikon or Olympus microscope for additional magnification. The SR-5000 includes additional features to support advanced simulation and analysis. Examples include simulating age-related changes to vision, simulating various light sources, and analyzing more. For enhanced product design and analysis, the SR-5000 comes with a software development kit, so you can load measured data into your own custom application or optical analysis software. TOPCON TECHNOHOUSE, delivering leading-edge technology and providing value through innovation and precision manufacturing.